Hi, my name is Daniel Richardson, and I represent the small team that recently made the film Rinse and Repeat, which was submitted to the Art with Impact film competition. We were all incredibly pleased to find out that we had taken first place, not just for the prize that was on offer, but also to be part of the bigger project as a whole. We're firm believers that film can be used to educate, not just entertain. And on a subject such as mental illness, too many people are ignorant of the effects it has on everyday life. We hope that our film continues to stimulate conversation on the subject, and that Art with Impact Film Festival continues to pursue such a noble cause.